Well, new this morning, a warning for businesses around the Magnificent Mile after two stores were robbed by teenagers. Chicago police say both of these thefts happened last week during the afternoon. The teens just would run in, grab purses off the display tables, and then run out to a waiting getaway car. CPD says a dark-colored Jeep and a black Lexus were used in the escape.